implement servant leadership into volleyball or any sport just by leading by example and doing things for other people. Just showing them what they should be doing and leading with respect and honesty.